And welcome back to some more super meta evermore secrets. I wonder if this gate leads to the volcano. Strongheart again?
Thank you for fighting off those vicious vipers. They treat the sacred mammoth graveyard as it were only a source for bones and tusks.
Those guys were vipers?
Yes, lizard people from the great volcano. They've been coming out in force lately, raiding the graveyard for mammoth parts. When we get to the core of the volcano, we'll stop them before they do more harm.
Oh wait, that was us.
Why are you going there? It's very dangerous.
Well, Fireeyes told us about the volcano cooling, and...
Fireeyes? Fireeyes! Say no more! You must die! If you're a friend of Fireeyes, then I don't even know why I can trust you. You may find the means to enter the Viper's domain at the top of the volcano to the north. I'll let you through the gate. To oblivion.
Well, that was easy.
Should I heal your wounds?
Now, here's the trick, or secret behind this. If you say yes, he'll heal you, but if you say no, you get something else.
Very well. I won't heal you now, but I will give you a formula that will allow you to heal yourself. You can use it whenever you have at least one part water and one part root.
Now, you will still get the heal formula, but you get something else right now.
Here's some extra ingredients that I had lying around the skull.
10 parts oil and 10 part crystals.
You can use these ingredients for your other formulas. How nice.
So that's quite weird. He will heal you, but if he heals you, he will not give you that. So it's like, he found those lying around the skull, but he won't give it to us if we ask for the heal. So we got this awesome magic Luke being casted 69 times. And it's the first healing spell that we will get. So we're gonna heal our dog. Looks like this. It's so nice, and we were gonna keep on doing that. Actually, I want to... We can do this with the healing as well. Just gonna cast it a couple of times. We want to level it up. Instead of bringing, you know, 6 petals, you can have, well, you can have like 99 heals instead. So the healing formula is very good. And just like before, it uses one part of each ingredient. So that's why you can have 99 of them. And the healing formula is very strong once it reaches like level 2 and 3.
Very good.
And we got the spear. Very nice weapon.
It has a strength of 20 instead of 15.
And this is going to be my main weapon for quite some time, actually. And the reason why is that we want to level up the spear to weapon level 2. And the reason why is that when you charge it up to 200%, you can cast it and it will act as a long-range attack and do a heavy amount of damage. And that will be extremely useful for the next boss fight. And that boss fight is so fucking difficult. And this is the entrance to the volcano, but we can't enter it because of the stone, and we need some way to get rid of the stone.
Come on, dog.
So now it doesn't really matter if I or the dog kills the enemies, because we both need to level up our weapon skill. Now this is the planning and the easy way of beating this game is by going back and grinding and level up. If you don't level up in this game and you only go to where you need to go all the time, it's really difficult and it can also be very irritating. So the rest of this episode is basically going to be me grinding over at the Skele-Snails, because as I said in the another part, is that they have the most XP and money per hit point. And aka you get the most experience and money by killing them per time. And also these Wimpy Flowers are very good to level up your weapon skill as well. And getting to 100 isn't so bad. I mean, we're already at, I think we are at like 20? Okay, 14. So no worries, it won't take that long. Now I'm debating if I'm going to skip this. I mean, edit out this grinding part. But there are some stuff I would like to talk about, I think. First off, I'm gonna get three of them in screen. Use the Harball, soften them up a bit, like that, and then I can just one hit KO, like that. And also we level up the Harball, which is going to be a nice spell to use for a long time. Now, when we have this amount of strength now in this level, you can actually attack with 0% and you still do some damage, and you can keep on pressing like this. But then it only works for enemies, you know, with low defense. Some enemies will still do like 1 or 0 damage on. And the dog will actually kill these guys in one hit, so that really works out for him. Sometimes. It's quite random. So that's the plan. We're just gonna go around here, kill scaleless snails. I have so much fun doing that. Now, let's see. Is there something? We're about at 6 minutes. So we have 4 minutes of grinding. What are we going to talk about? You know, that's a hard thing about making commentary in Let's Plays. Like, sometimes you don't know what the fuck am I going to say. I mean, it can end up like this. We got a pedal. You see? Just the ambience of the forest and the gameplay sound effects. Okay, so what can we talk about? Over the garden wall. Does anyone know what I'm talking about? I just recently watched through an animated series of just 10 episodes called Over the Garden Wall, which is like the best animation series I've ever seen, or I mean animated series I've ever seen. It's quite short, it's like 2 hours only. But it's so fucking wonderful. It's, I mean, really, just search on it. I think I'm gonna add a link in the YouTube description. I might forget about that, but if I didn't, then check out the YouTube description. And I will add a link where you can watch Over the Garden Wall. It's such an amazing series. And it took them a long time to make it. I mean, they... What was it? They announced it at like 2005 or something? But they didn't finish it until 2014. So it's quite new. It's amazing. It has a lot of famous voice actors. Like the main, one of the main characters is voiced by the guy who does Frodo in Lord of the Rings. So that's very interesting. And he really fits. I mean, the voice really fits and all that. And all the voice actors and the music, it's gorgeous. And we have over 100 health. How nice. So that's something I saw through very recently, Over the Garden Wall. One of the best animated series I've ever seen, and it's quite short, so you will never get tired. There are no gaps in the series that's like filler, and there are no parts that's like, can it be over now, like next scene, please? None of that. It's just brilliant through and through. So give it a watch. And tell me what you think. I would recommend that you go to like Pirate Bay or Torrent and download it in HD, because I don't think there are many websites where you can stream it in good quality and widescreen HD and all that. And it's supposed to be seen that way. It's supposed to be seen in good quality. It's the fact that the amount of time that they put into that series and how it's designed, and it's so beautiful. It would be a shame to not watch it as it's meant to be, in HD. So yeah, that's how far are we? Let's see, how much experience do we need? Oh wow, over 1,000 now. But we have a lot of money. And we are like halfway? Yes, we are, 56, nice. So when we get to level 2 with the horn spit, we're gonna continue on. And that's the plan. Now, the one thing I don't really like about doing the way I do now is that the game can be a bit too easy. I mean, maybe not for new players. I mean, this is quite essential to beat the game for a new player. But as for me, who knows it very well and, you know, is good at it, The game tends to get a little bit too easy if you do it like this. That's why I like to do the low-level challenge, because holy fuck, that's very difficult. But it's also very tedious. It's very, very tedious. And I want to have a good flow in this series. It's not supposed to be like, oh, I'm gonna show how good I am and challenging. No, I'm just gonna play this game like kind of how you're supposed to. Take a chill, have fun, and immerse yourself in the story. Fuck. Can't believe I got hit by a skeleton. I will need to end the episode now. That's how bad it was. So thank you very much for watching. As always, good folks, have a great day.